Hallmark lovers out there. I'm Papajohn Morton, and I played in a famous band in the 60s. Let you know how I'm connected. Well, back in 1968, I had my guitar stolen, and management decided that they, you know, let me try out a few new guitars. And I tried out some Strats and Les Pauls, and just didn't fit my my style, you know, how I wanted to play. And I needed something that, you know, that stood out. So they brought me this guitar. It's the Hallmark Swept-Wing. And at the time, I believe there were only like 30 of them made. And Mr. Hall, at that time, was trying to get his guitars known. And so he had, you know, given the guitars to some famous bands. It's been known that he gave one to Robbie Krieger of the Doors, probably the most famous, and one was given to me. I just loved it. The way the body was contoured, it fit me just perfect. And besides that, the tone on it was just what I wanted, you know, for our sound and hunger. I wanted good rhythm tone and good lead tone, and it had all that. And I love the whammy bar on it too. Now the one that I had in the 60s wasn't as good as this one. Found out Bob Shade was still making them, so I contacted him, and he said, "We got one just for you, John." And so he put his name on the back and put Hunger on the neck with my initials, J.M. I call it the Hunger Special. And I plan on doing a lot of recording with this guitar. And at my age, I've just renewed my faith in playing. I guess I'm 65 going on 16. Now, a little bit of history behind myself and the Swept-Wing. I played on stage with some of the greatest bands in history. The biggest one was with the Cream at the Swing Auditorium. And played with the Doors. Played with Neil Young. We were house band at the Whiskey A Go-Go for a year, so I met a lot of artists, and every one of them said how this guitar really stood out. It was made for me by Mr. Hall, and I was going to play it exclusively. So, yeah, this guitar had been through a lot of big gigs, big venues, and in the 60s, it was great to have an instrument that I could call mine. And I'm proud to have another Swept-Wing. And I'm proud to be recognized as one of the few artists that was known to play it in the 60s. So what I want to say is, you better get yourself one of these. They're a great instrument, and you know, you old guys out there would dig it too. But I'm really proud of what Bob Shade's done. He's really kept, you know, the Swept-Wing alive. And I'll probably continue to play it until I drop. Rock and roll is here to stay.